What's up, everybody? Let's get some gaming on. big one.
Thank you.
Until then.
Yeah.
Okay, have you heard anything from them?
Thank you. Thank you.
Hello, 4K Frog, how are you doing?
feel ya, I feel ya. Not a bad idea. Got a bit of the, I don't know, allergies or just crud going on right now, but nothing too terrible. It's nothing too terrible. It's just that time of year. The South and allergies go hand in hand. Thanks. I appreciate it. And it doesn't help that I'm smoking a cigar, but it helps the anxiety, so what do you mean, story-wise? Story-wise, I just shut down the last tower, and now the heirs are attacking. Level-wise, I just hit 60. Just trying to get better gear, saving up, trying to get oh, by all means, let's thank you for the follow. It is not showing up for some reason. Finicky game. I do need help doing, like, world bosses, because I don't, you're technically my first run that I've gotten in-game, so I've not been able to do an open world boss. I noticed a couple of them are pretty soloable. It's just by about the time you get the second health bar done. I keep global chat off because every once in a while there's stuff that, and I mean, I guess it's pretty much all games that have global chat. Stuff that Twitch does not find friendly. There's some that, yeah, I don't, this is the weapon loadout that I'm currently running. Let's see. And that's the gear as of now. I'm trying to get there. I really enjoy this game, but then I have to balance this and playing New World, which I play with a lot of friends, so. And I play this with, well, I think the two friends that I have that play this are on different servers, so, yay. What? Castle is still right now. But dear God, I've bounced all over the place on New World. I'm kinda in the point where, either tank or DPS on New World. But I'm at the point where I play this during the day, and then most of the people I play New World with get off actual work at like 5-ish my time, which is Central, so I switch over to that then. It's about to be a good time to come back. They're about to open up a whole new area. There's been, I don't know when the last time he played was, but there's been a couple of new dungeons. Healer's just the one class that I've never really picked up in New World. I don't even know how much time logged into New World, but I enjoy it. That's pretty cool. Hey, let's go racing. Even though I'm terrible at it, you still get points no matter how bad you are. I don't know, there's been, I don't know, about 90% of people that I've played with have either changed, quit, come back, cycled in and out. Like I said, I picked this up. I like games like this, and like I said, I thought I had those turned off. Thank you. I thought I had the ads off, but, well, needless to say, Twitch is very finicky when it comes to everything. Thank you, Amazon. I just don't like it because it can burn people away. Like, oh. Especially when you're trying to get a new game going on your channel, you don't want ads popping up for everybody. I'm terrible at these races, but it doesn't matter, you get points in either way. All you gotta do is finish. Yeah, I didn't even finish the first one I did, but that was a while back. I did not know that when you jump down off the thing, you had to go back up on the other side, and I got lost as could be. But I would definitely like to find people to play with on a regular basis in this game. I do most of my stuff either on another screen or whatever, so I can, most of the time, unless I'm just sitting here, I can game, but every once in a while I get busy where life doesn't allow it, but hey. I'm waiting on it to get knocked so I can finish this fireworks quest. What's up, babe? Glad to see you. How's everything been going with you? It's the hurry up and be 10 p.m. in game. Need to kill the giant fire plant for admission.
is there all just the blood of one?
I need to avoid these guards. To make it to the top of the tower. I hope these boards are sturdy enough.
Please retreat as soon as possible.
What's up? Oh, good job on retrieving the intelligence.
The information is encrypted. We'll have to ask Franz to help us interpret.
I don't know where Franz is. He just sent me some coordinates, but I can't reach him.
Where are the coordinates?
near the Southern Ring Ranges. We don't have much time. Let the drone take you there. I've set the coordinates already. I'll wait for you at the shelter. Send a message if you need help. This is enough energy to send you up there!
Wee.
I didn't find Franz, only a damaged communicator. Do you think he might be in trouble?
If he falls into the hands of the heirs of Ida, we won't be able to interpret the intelligence. We have to get him back. I just received a report that an heirs of Ida camp has been located on the northern mountain. Franz may have been taken there. You should go and try your luck. I have to stay at the shelter to repair the damaged defense facilities, so I can't join you this time. Be careful.
Yes, like you have been.
This is enough energy to send you up there.
Super helpful. Looks like a lot of people. Great. Guys, can't put up any more of a fight than that.
You're just in time. Some crazy woman with four arms just left with her people.
Four arms. Target profile retrieval failed.
Angel of Clemency Ages. You've dealt with her before. If it weren't for her, I wouldn't have been caught. They seem to be looking for a very important item on the island, but I don't know what it is. Oh, did you get the intelligence? Show it to me. The information has been encrypted multiple times. It'll take some time to fully decode it, but I can already see that it mentions a specific location often, and it's somewhere nearby. The heirs of Ida have sent so many people to the island, so it'll be no walk in the park. Go and investigate first. I'll meet you after reading through all the information.
It might be fine.
There has to be clues here. Let's split up to save time. It seems we're a little too late. Aegis has probably gotten away. The intelligence mentions that a time engine prototype was stored here, but the machine lacked some key components and was written off as a faulty device that couldn't be used.
What do the heirs of Ida plan to do with this machine?
Oh, not anything
good. It seems that they intend to use it to travel back to before the Cataclysm. Whatever they have planned, it's something big.
Before the Cataclysm? Then we can prevent all the chaos in the world from ever having took place?
It would be unwise to think so optimistically. If it were that easy, all those people in Hycros would have done it a long time ago. There are many technical details mentioned in the intelligence, stuff that goes far beyond my comprehension. We'll have to find someone who knows more to take a look at it. We can't afford to delay this matter any longer. I'll go back to Hycros right away, and you go find Dr. Claire. We have to find out the details of their plan as soon as possible.
myself right now.
Thank you.
Racy time. I'm probably gonna get off.
Thank you.
Seriously. That's gonna do it for me for now. I hope everyone has a great day. See y'all later. Peace.